Top of the top, off your back and on your feet. You said you want to be a trucker, ain't no time to sleep. It's your boy Big Matt from Bonafide. I'm here with Driver Solutions, and I got some good news and some bad news for you. Which one you want first? You want the bad news first? You're like me. Listen, the bad news is that you made the decision to be a trucker. You want the good news now? The good news is that you made the decision to be a trucker. I learned this in life, one thing for sure, two things for certain, there's always two sides to a coin. So we don't want to just talk about the negative of trucking, because I'm sure you have gotten your fill of that, why you shouldn't be a trucker, trucker's the deadliest job in America, you know, how many accidents you're going to be away from your wife and your kids and all of this, that, and the third. I'm sure you've heard all of those things, but now we want to talk about the positive aspects of trucking. We want to talk about how much money you can make in trucking if you manage your time and money correctly. We want to talk about the scenery in trucking. And we want to talk about how trucking can make you grow as a man or a woman. How it can strengthen you. So I'm your boy Big Matt. I'm from Bonafide Trucking. That's my company. I am now a owner-operator. I did start out as a company driver. I started out with CR England. Shout out to CR England. I have nothing bad to say about them. A lot of people got something bad to say about them. I got nothing bad to say about them. CR England gave me a shot when nobody else gave me a shot. Not only did I only have a permit, but I had never been in a truck in my life. And I had just failed my road test in New Jersey, where I'm from. I had just failed the road test. CR England gave me a chance, sent me the bus ticket, and I was out of there. So, I'll let you know now, I'm a contrarian. I'm usually on the other side of whatever popular view is out there. I don't know, it's just a gift that God gave me. But I offer alternative perspectives just to keep you thinking. Because if there's one thing that I've learned about trucking, is trucking is not a steering wheel game. It's a thinking man's game. You have to be able to critically think. And if you're not a critical thinker right now, by the end of year one, either you will quit or you will have become one. So, with that, I just want to bid you guys farewell. Drive safe. If you're in school, we're going to get into the school. We're going to get into, you know, some tips on passing that permit test. All of those things, I just want to talk to you about them. I want to share my experience with you because it was a long road for me even to get to that point of getting my CDL. So I want to share all of that with you in hopes that I can make your journey a little bit easier, that I can make your burden a little bit lighter. You will hear some Christian undertones and overtones in my speech because I am a believer in Christ and I walk with him daily. I'm not perfect though. So if you hear me slip up and cuss, don't you do that. Right? But I love trucking. I love the opportunities that it has afforded me and my family. It has made a good life for me. I come from the bottom. I come from nothing. And trucking has given me an opportunity to change the trajectory of my family. So should you get into trucking? Yes. If you are not ready, should you get into trucking? Yes. Why do I say if you're not ready, you should get into trucking? Because you're never going to be ready for anything in life. You got to just set your mind once and for all. I am going to take the risk that comes with securing the reward. With that, it's your boy Big Matt from Bonafide. Y'all can check me out on Facebook. It's Deeper Than Trucking. That's the page. Like, follow the page. I'm on there. I give all type of quirky things, man. Some stuff you might agree with, some stuff you might not agree with. But one thing we can all agree on is deeper than trucking. Shout out to Driver Solution. God bless you.